Good afternoon, everyone. How is everyone doing? Hope everyone's well. Welcome to another Urban Explorer video. You're here today with myself. This video brings it onto the video that I've just filmed for the final, like the video just before, you know. The last video I filmed was for the snowy adventure. Because the fact is that it was snowing and it's an adventure. You see, it's still snowing, but I thought I'll take you to this place where we were younger. And we thought we'd just hang around there when we were kids. We found this when we used to go out every day when we were kids with William. William was one of them. My good friend Drake. And many others who have been with us. So it was fun. We created this little place where we could go in the summer, autumn, spring, winter. I don't know why I said in that order. But that's where we could go, and we could go and sit there and just enjoy the time we had, which I do miss, because the fact is that when you're a kid you just want to go and explore, and it was fun. Really, really fun to do this. I don't know if you can see, but through them trees there was like a little cliff face type thing, which is pretty cool. And then just up there, that's where we're going. But we're gonna go the normal way around. When we were a kid, we probably would have. Well, I mean, to be fair, if I had the tripod, I would have. We're just through them trees. It is. I'm slipping. Like I said, I didn't wear the correct shoes for this. But here we are. This is another childhood memory of ours. Still here through all these years. Here, in this area, you start. Oh, my hands look red. You have a fire here. You have a stick here, and another stick there. Just sit and watch the quarry. So let's go down this way. Hey, it's quite good time, bro. We used to have a old kid. We didn't want anyone to find us. We used to have this spot here for a lookout. Ruins of stuff in there. You can't even see it, so. Yeah, we'll get down and I'll show you more. Oh, right, so down. I'll show you. Oh, so where we're walking now, all used to be, all this here used to be buildings. And then I got knocked down. Oh, I've ripped my shoe more. How's that possible? Better done. Oh, okay. Okay, back to all this. Oh, my nose, when this used to be quarry, buildings. So we're gonna go to this little brick area over there. Hopefully we can. But I wanna see this drainage. Firstly, actually, sorry, up there, where this, the den, let's call it, was up there. Hopefully, all this, some thick, nice, nope, it's not thick, it's slush. So it hasn't frozen over yet. Which isn't a shame, because that would have been a cool area to get some photos, which we're planning on taking some photos or something, but that is coming soon. That's I think it's going to be the major project for this year is release videos, of course. You know, don't want to leave the viewers, because I enjoy doing YouTube. You know, this is no good way, there's snow and ice, because I could be walking on ice here. But that's what you do for the views, I guess. But okay, we're good. And then second is something to do with that brick wall, hopefully. It's mental how much debris can be in one bit of land. Flew the drone down here. I'll insert the clip. It's unbelievable how much things are here. Like, right now, ice. Can I move this? Oh, we can. Doing that. That's pretty cool. Right. We'll put it back. This is us just exploring the den, coming back down here for memories. But this is the second video of today. We've got one more video to film. I'm gonna film three videos. Try to film three videos a day, hopefully, or film a video every day, who knows. So we know we've got three days worth of videos here. Pretty cool. We're going to talk about history stuff on this channel. We've got to tell you that my other channel, I'm dedicating to sport and fitness, so I'll leave a link in the description for that channel. What else? I'm just thinking, what else is there to tell you about? We've talked about hitting 300. Talked about saying thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. I forgot to mention. Thank you very much. Because it's so hard to think I've filmed videos just like minutes before that one, because the last time I finished is back home. So technically, the next video, the video before this one where you see me at home, is when I finish this one as well, because I'm finishing this one here, and then I'm finishing the one, the other one back home, which is pretty cool. We're going to talk about what we want to do with a lot of things. We want to, the ways we want to work, we want to create, like, it's hard to explain. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. The snow is finally stopped, but I think it's going to come back because it looks like it's going to snow again. So thank you very much for watching this episode, I don't even know, season, episode 2021. This is the second video of 2021. Thank you very much for watching. I'm signing out. Don't know why I've just done that, but yeah, anyway, see you later.